beauty contest, is he?
Better looking than my ex-wife.
Were you drunk when you married her then?
I was going to say you married her.
Yeah, I was drinking. Barely at the end of the time.
When you're cleaning things like that, is that ever a worry about liquids going into the ear canal?
Well,
or is it not really much?
If his eardrum shouldn't be damaged.
Yeah.
So you've got a barrier there.
Fine.
You're going to clean it, you need to do it thoroughly, otherwise it's pointless. And while we've got it knocked out,
yeah. You
won't be knocking that again, do you? So, and it's only very dilute. Iodine is a little less nasty than chlorhexidine.
Yeah.
And especially on open wounds.
Yeah, it's what we normally use at the unit, but yeah, it's a lot better actually.
That's what you use.
Like, to get rid of all the crap and stuff, but that looks a lot cleaner now.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll see where the ears come.
Yeah, it's the other one we've got in from yesterday. It's, bit of a territorial bite mark on its backside, but that's cleaned up. But I might need an x-ray on that one from last night, because there's damage on one of the front legs.
Yes, sir.